What's up guys, it's Savage Man's this and I'm so I'm back to this. In this video I'm recording Club Penguin Rewritten. So basically in Club Penguin Rewritten I'm gonna be showing you guys the rest of the updates on Club Rewritten. Now basically in the last video I showed you guys like the new updates are like the pin, the Club Penguin Times, which is actually right here, which I already showed you guys. It's pretty cool. So yeah, basically the Club Penguin Times, the catalog, the instrument hunt, and a new pin. I already showed you guys the new pin in the Club Penguin Times, so now I'm gonna show you guys the rest of the instrument hunt. I think there was a couple extra instruments that I didn't show you guys yet, so yeah, I'm gonna get to show you guys them, yeah. So yeah, basically, I already got all five of the items, but I'm gonna finish up the rest, just so you can show you guys know where exactly where they are. All right. Anyways, so once you come here, you can come to the lighthouse, and obviously the first instrument from the drums right here. From right here, there's a note on here, obviously, and then you can, like, claim your prize, yeah. I already basically show you guys the whole instrument hunt. You find all the instruments, there's, like, notes on here, and then you can claim your prize after you find all them. Yeah, some instruments heard bottles of cat that you, bottles of a cat that you can look at. Right here. So I think the first one is in the lighthouse right here where I threw my snowball, and then the second one, squeak squeak pet food, yeah, that's at the pet shop. So I think, yeah, if we come to the pet shop, this is what it will look, yeah, this is what it's gonna be like right here. Let me just throw a snowball at it. It's right there. And then the third instrument, yeah, the third instrument, a many trees you find in a squeeze, yeah, so that's at the forest. So basically it's located right around here, the third instrument, which is the drums, which is actually on the top right of the screen where where you can do the instrument hunt thing, and yeah, that confirms that the instrument hunt house. But don't worry, because basically the drums are literally the drums on when you click on the instrument hunt. So yeah, that's in the forest. And then the drums are in the book room. The drumsticks are in the book room. So now, once you come over here, I think this is where I left off. So right here, where I'm throwing my snowballs at, that is where you can pick up the drumsticks. Right by that plant over there. So that's where you can pick up the drumsticks. So yeah, and then finally the trumpet. So yeah, right there, a sound of neigh, meaning a horse. So basically that's in the lodge attic, because the horse is obviously in the lodge attic. So basically you can just hover over the horse, but that's not what we're looking at. That's not what we're looking for. So yeah, we're looking for the instrument. So right here where I'm throwing my snowballs, the instrument is, the trumpet is like peeking out over here somewhere, like where I'm throwing my snowballs at. So yeah, that's where you can find the trumpet, and yeah, the drumsticks, the drumsticks, I didn't really know what it is, and then the keyboard guitar. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So yeah, those are all the instruments you can find. So once you've gotten every single instrument from the hints they've give you, you can claim your prize. So once you claim your prize, you'll get this back one right here. It's basically an instrument back one, which is pretty cool. There's a tuba drums, guitar, and maracas. So yeah, this is like a musical background. It's pretty cool. Can have it in your inventory, obviously. So yeah, that's the instrument hunt. So yeah, so I think now I'm gonna show you guys the catalog, because that's all I have left to show you guys for the updates. So yeah, this is the catalog right here, and they still have the treasure book code, because you can still unlock stuff from the treasure book if you, someone donates for you, or you donate to CPR. The Club Penguin Rewritten. So right in here in front of the page is the Penguin Silence, the June 2020, and as you can see by the title, it looks like it's a summer theme, because June usually is the start of summer, because summer starts in June. And yeah, this is like a summer thing, this penguin with like, these are kind of like summer clothes, I guess. Like as you can see, there's a sea, and that's kind of like a sandcastle, or I'm not sure exactly what it is. But yeah, obviously you can pick, basically the colors are always available in every catalog, so yeah, you can pick the colors. These are some new, you can pick colors, yeah. Anyways, these are the new backgrounds. So you have the flower background, this is me background, like a lined paper background, water balloon background, I think that's like a stadium background, a flower background, a lemonade stand background, a beach background, and, or kind of like a lighthouse background, and like a water something, sign like a water background, I guess. Yeah, kind of like that. Yeah, but this is pretty cool. All right, once you turn to this page, these pages are usually the pages with the new items. And yeah, there's obviously still stuff from like the older catalogs, like the May, April, and March. I think the oldest one would be the March now, would be the March catalog now. Yeah. So anyways, once you come to this page, you can buy a beach dress. What this penguin is wearing right here, you can buy a beach dress, the lovely, what it's called, the cream sandals. And then for this penguin, she's wearing this T-type of clothes. You can buy the green sandals, the aqua sarong, and the lavis, I think. Yeah. So that's what you can buy from this penguin. And from this penguin, you can buy the, I think it's the flip, or no, not the flip. I mean, the side swept, the striped sneaker threads, which I already have, and then the red high top. I already have all the items. I already bought every item in the catalog, so that's why it says you already have this item, because yeah, I basically already bought everything from the June 2020 catalog, but I'm just gonna show you guys it. And I'm also gonna show you guys the secrets, the first secret being over here. You can buy the inflatable duck. Now, I actually heard that the inflatable duck was actually really rare, and they finally bought it back in the June 2020 catalog. Like, usually in past catalogs, they've had, like, the blue duck and the pink duck, and yeah, like the blue duck floaty and the pink duck floaty, but they brought back the yellow duck, and I still have the yellow duck floaty because I think I got it from like the summer Lulu in 2019, which I did show you guys a walkthrough on. Yeah, but I already got the inflatable duck a long time ago, not in this catalog. I'm not gonna go on to next page yet, but yeah, that's the inflatable. You can buy the inflatable duck. And then you can also click on this, which is the life jacket. And as you guys, if you guys have probably saw from my outfit, this is actually my favorite item in the catalog. And like, I'm wearing this life jacket right now. Well, not right now, but I'm in a different outfit. And as you can see, yeah, I really like this life jacket, so I wear it. So yeah, obviously I already have the item. Yeah, and then I think there's one more secret item around here. Well, I already found the life jacket, inflatable duck, and I think there's one more item around here. Let me find it. Alright. Already got that. Oh, wait, this right here. Oh, yeah. Okay, once you click on this tree, like the second tree, you can get this item called the Fluffer thingy, or, yeah. So, yeah, that's what it's called. So, it's like a yellow girl hair thingy. So this is what you can pick up. This is actually, I think I've heard that it's like kind of a rare item and they brought it back. Yeah, something like that. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Once you come to this page, you can get some items this penguin is wearing. You can get the chilled item, the gray shirt and shorts. And then for this penguin, you can get the classic, the marine vest outfit, and the yellow sandals for like the beach and stuff. And then right here, you can get the tresses or something, that's what it's called, and then purple shorts and shoes. Purple shorts and shoes. And yeah, so that's what you get from this part of the catalog. And then I think, yeah, there's secret items. There's secrets around here. I think, but hold on, let me try to look for the secrets because I don't know, I don't remember exactly where the secrets are. Hold on, I'm gonna try to find them. Alright guys, I'm back. So anyways, I was looking at the catalog and I was trying to find the secrets, and I actually found all of them. So right here, when you click on this penguin's arm or this penguin's hand, you can buy the striped ruby shirt, and yeah, it looks pretty cool. It's like a yellow and red dress. That's pretty cool. Yeah, and then you can, on the yellow sandals you can click on, you can buy the blue duck, which is not as rare as the yellow duck. Yeah, would you click on these, like, this thing right here on the penguin shirt, the penguin's pants, you can buy the yellow sundress. So yeah, that's pretty cool. So those are the secrets, and these are all the items you can buy. By the way, if you're wondering why I didn't upload anything yesterday, was because, I don't really want to talk about it, but, like, I couldn't upload anything yesterday. Usually, I upload a ton on Saturday, or, like, I upload a lot on Friday and Saturday, but I sadly wasn't able to record yesterday, sadly. But yeah, but I'm still gonna keep recording stuff and like the features and stuff. And yeah, so where you want to come to this page, you can buy the groovy shoes from what this penguin's wearing, and then the pendant necklace, and then the pendant pattern dress, and then the invader glasses, the assemble. And yeah, okay guys, I was gonna show you guys the whole catalog in this video, but I guess I just have to show you guys just the rest of it up in the next video. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna record clearing for today and just show you guys the updates on another. So yeah, anyways, I'm gonna do this. Like the video, subscribe, see you guys next time. Bye.